Call today. Don't delay. Next month's winner could be you.
Call today to win your Rascal scooter free.
Call now, 1-800-944-6688, for your chance to win a free Rascal. There's no purchase necessary, so call right now, 1-800-944-6688. That's 1-800-944-6688. Call now.
Sue thinks Steve likes it in the morning. Lisa thinks he likes to get it at lunch, but Steve actually prefers watching the news in the evening. He's thinking Julie still has a thing for him. He's thinking Julie still wants him. Julie's thinking, did I leave the iron on? All new Freeze a Crowd. Find out who knows you best beginning November 29th only on Game Show Network. It's time to register to play our interactive game shows. Call 1-800-537-GAME. It's fast, it's fun, and it's free. You only have to register once to play forever on Game Show Network.
It's time for the Family Feud, introducing the Brown family. Rosella, Monica, Dion, Anita, and Norman Jr. ready for action. And the Brown family. Clay, Patty, I, Bonnie, and Joe. On your marks, let's start the Family Feud. With the star of Family Feud, Richard Dawson.
Thank you. Well, here it is, Friday. Boy, Christmas Eve will be here. Sunday, we'll be packing all our little things away. Right? What'd you get in your stocking last year? A note from the people from the health board. Is that correct? Yeah. Well, same crowd then. Gonna have a good time. But today, a little different. Brown versus Brown. From the film of the same name. They're the champ. Boy, you camped for one day and you got $5,221. That's a lot of money. It's your family.
I have my oldest daughter, Monica.
Yeah.
My middle daughter, Dion. My youngest daughter, Anita. And my oldest son, Norman Jr.
Did you make this, someone told me? You made this dress?
I made it and designed it.
I mean, this is pretty. All right. Very, you're very, very talented. Very good. That's a gift, isn't it?
Great.
Yeah. You like this? I made this. It's it's not only out of plastic, but it takes hours to get these little things. You start with a big leaf and then you with a razor. Well, I don't know what I'm bored with, but yeah. Hi. How are you?
Fine.
My fiance, Monica. Did my mom do this?
No.
Any other clothes on the town before I get down
here? Yes, Anita.
Oh, I'll get to Anita. Monica is a model and about to leave her family. She's fallen in love with a game show host. You'll have anything you want.
Oh, thanks.
Okay. How you doing?
Just fine.
You played the fast money very well.
Thank you.
Now, this is a dress here.
Yes.
Another design.
Yes.
See, look. You can see right through it, aren't you? On the holidays, I don't want to get you excited. We should be thinking of other things. Give me a little kiss. Now, Norman, they tell me you're a swimmer?
That's right.
And how many hours a day do you swim?
5 hours a day.
Every day?
Every day.
What do you hear from Lloyd Bridges? Really?
Really?
Where?
On the Mission Viejo Nadadores.
You try it on Wilshire Boulevard. That'll be good. Here's the family going to get you called the Browns.
Yeah!
How you doing? Now, do not adjust your color set. This brown is slightly lighter than this brown. But we'll hit a happy medium a little later. Find Peter Herkos and punch him immediately. Now, who have you got here, Clay? Let's meet him.
Merry Christmas, Richard.
And Merry Christmas to you, sir.
Thank you. I have my lovely wife, Patty.
I know.
I have my cousin, I.
Hello.
I have my cousin, Bonnie.
Hi.
And her husband, who's also my cousin, yeah. Joe.
How you doing, Joe?
Real good.
What do you do, Clay?
I'm a salesman.
Yeah?
Business for myself. Textiles.
Well, aha! You're also a cook, I believe.
I'm also a gourmet cook, yes.
Yeah.
My specialty is wok cooking.
Is it?
Chinese, yes.
Oh, I love it.
I do, too.
Take two woks.
You have a lot more lipstick than I do.
I find it. No, it helps me against the fierce winds. So cute. A family?
No, we have no children. I am an artist, and
oh,
also.
Oh well, no, that explains it. They're very strict, you know, artists. They don't want to mess around. Just get on with the painting and you sculpt and do little things like that.
No, watercolor and also acrylics. And also an interior decorator, and I work with Clayton.
Are you really?
Yes.
Maybe you could paint a full name for this little girl. Just I.
I.
Hi.
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 That's the name, right. H-I-G. What is I? This can't be your name.
No, it's just a nickname. Everyone calls me I. It's for Irene.
Are you married, Irene?
Yes, I just recently got married.
Oh, you did?
Yes. Very recently.
When?
A month ago.
Where's the lucky man?
He's in the front row.
Where? Oh, Amanda? Lash.
Right.
I?
Leo.
I'm sorry. No. Now we'll have to cut this out. Delighted to have you.
Thank you.
Bonnie, how are you?
Fine.
Good. You're going to lay a table here?
Yeah, I have a little gift for you that I made.
Oh, boy.
Fantastic, huh? Just a second.
All right, Bonnie.
Thank you.
Now wearing the summer line. Now that is exquisite. I shall wear that around the pool. That's very, very lovely. Thank you very much, really. I love it. Come on, let's play the feud. Come on. Just a second. Everybody smile. Okay. Now, your pictures will be here in about 2 weeks. 100 people surveyed. Top 5 answers on the board. You have to try and find the most popular answer. Here's the question. Name something eerie that might happen at a seance.
You'd be visited by a spirit.
Oh. Ed McMahon. A spirit will visit. Very good. 2 answers, my darling. Even better. What do you think? Something eerie that might happen at a seance.
Cobwebs around your face.
Bella, don't get paranoid. It's just a question. Cobwebs around your face. Lipstick on your collar. You control it. What are you going to do, sir? Play off?
Play, Richard.
Okay, they're going to play. Okay. Off you go. And put this here. Name something eerie that might happen at a seance, Patty.
A table, levitation.
Aha. Hey. Levitation. Very good. Hi, darling.
Hi.
Something eerie might happen at a seance.
You might hear a weird voice.
Ah, yeah.
Very good.
Yeah.
Great.
It's usually Wayne Newton. A weird voice. Yes, darling, you are sure. What do you think?
The windows might fly open.
Aha.
Yes.
There we go. We're looking for flying windows open. Not there. Good answer, but not there. First strike, get 3 of those. They get a chance to steal. Joe, something eerie that might happen at a seance.
Your future might be told.
Yes!
Yeah.
Yes!
Great.
I don't think great, but certainly a good one. I know it's a hard thing to believe, but your future might be told.
Not now.
A skeleton would appear.
Aha, okay.
Yes.
Skeletons up there, you're okay. If not, it's your third strike, and then the Browns get a chance to steal. Skeleton! Not there. Rosella, darling, here's your chance. What do you say? What did you say, my love?
Let's go with the rattling chain.
Your voice gotten higher since I met you the last
time. Oh, it possibly could have.
All right. The old rattling chains, or S&M as we so fondly call it. If it is there, you get that money. If not, we're going to give it to you. Chains rattling. Number four, please. You had them both, didn't you? Lights, candle, and flicker. That was a dog in the silent films. Of course, these people are too young. Clear the room. We'll be back right after the clear the room.
Come on, let's play.
People who love Tripoli are sure you're going to love it, too.
It's three games in one.
Michigan Rummy.
Hearts.
And poker. Take my advice, honey, and use this. Once you start playing, you can't stop.
This is what it looks like.
I can remember having fun playing Tripoli as a kid. Didn't you?
Tripoli, the game America has loved for 65 years.
So if you want to show who's who, play Tripoli.
Do you know the Muffin Man?
Little help, people.
The Muffin Man.
Full quarter.
Do you know the Muffin Man who lives in Drury Lane? I know the Muffin Man because I'm the Muffin Man.
Well, most people are happy about new toaster muffins from Eggo. Warm and muffiny on the inside, crispy on the outside, and shaped to fit in your toaster. It's the muffin you'll never want to let go. New toaster muffins from Eggo.
Get your own corner, man. I've been here all morning.
Here's a big idea from the Doughboy. Introducing new Grand's Crescent Rolls.
Can you pass the dinner rolls?
Sure. Oh, whoa.
Wow.
So surprisingly big.
I'll take one.
Sure.
Me too.
Sure.
So rich and buttery tasting, new Grand's Crescents make an everyday dinner grand.
Can we have them again tomorrow? Please.
Sure. Sure.
We all do dumb things. Paying too much for car insurance doesn't have to be one of them. Geico. A 15-minute call could save you 15% or more on car insurance. We all do dumb things. Paying too much for car insurance doesn't have to be one of them. Geico. A 15-minute call could save you 15% or more on car insurance.
Darling, $74 for you. Nothing here. Come on, Patty. Marta. Woo! 100 people survey. Top six answers on the board. Here's the question. Name something people hang in kitchens. Yes, Patty.
Plants.
Plants. Not there. Something people hang in kitchens.
Curtains.
Curtains. Yeah! Hey, watch TV.
They're going to play!
They do. They're going to play. Well done. Waste my time doing it. Darling, something people hang in kitchens.
A clock.
Aha. All right. Any of our people say clock? Very good. Another young answer, darling. We go.
Pots and pans, you know how they
are. We're looking for pots and pans. There we go. Norman Jr.?
This bent like little racks for the spices and stuff.
Oh, good.
You're always happy and smiling. I love that. You're not ripped, are you? I mean, you're just happy. isn't it? Happy and I love that. What we call the old racks and spices, right?
Right.
Sure.
Right.
Racks and spices. Very good. $54 there. Only two answers left. Rosella, no strikes at all now. Only people hang in kitchen.
How about pitchers or plaques, you know?
Pitchers or plaques?
Yes.
Yeah.
That's a good answer.
Sure.
Good answer.
Or
good answer.
A picture of a plaque. I would accept that.
Anything square, you know.
Or a plaque picture. Right. Picture plaque. Not there. Well, we got carried away. That's a strike there. Little dollar?
Utensils.
Utensils. Would that not be the same or...
You know, knives, spatulas, forks.
Pardon?
Would not be the same as what's up there.
Not as
plaque. Who asked you? I was talking to this cameraman. Just shake the camera, yes or no. Give me all the... It is the same, you say?
The other way.
Ah, good. Okay. Just a second. I ask you no more questions, camera. Utensils for Monica! Such a bum, isn't he?
I know.
See, I try to protect you there.
Would you repeat the question, please?
Of course I will, my darling. Do you think it changed all the time? Oh.
I just want to make sure.
Something,
I have it.
Yeah, all right. Something people hang in kitchens.
A calendar.
Good answer.
Oh,
that is a good answer, darling. Calendar's there. You're okay if not. It's your third strike, but it's got to be there, I'm sure. Calendar! Oh, hold it. Camera one, are you sure? Are you sure? I'm going to work alone. Hey, you can steal here, you know. Look at this. I thought calendar was so good.
Ready?
I'll have this pumped out in no time. What do you say? What do you say?
We say towel holder.
Ah. Towel holder. Well known. It's there. You get the $54. If not, a big lead over there for Rosella. Towel holder. Very good. Excellent. Number five. Pot holders. We'll be back right after this. Now, if you don't get that.
Watching a Dish On Demand movie or special event is fun and easy. Just order with your remote, sit back, and enjoy. You get a great digital picture and movies start at just $2.99. Dish On Demand and Dish Network, what could be better? How about a new way to order your favorite movies and events?
What could it possibly be?
The Martian has arrived.
Greetings.
After them!
The chase is on.
Make us more!
There! I see light ahead!
Where the heck are we?
Elmo, we're out of air freshener.
Uh-oh. Is near. Do it now. Disney's My Favorite Martian.
Playing this month on Dish On Demand.
Ever notice how everything's labeled classic these days? I mean, we're so nostalgic, even last Tuesday seems retro. If you want to flashback to a new experience, turn to Flicks. Movies you love for what they are, not for when they were made. So, call them classic if you want to. We just call them great. Flicks.
Credit problems? A Visa card from United Credit National Bank can help.
I thought my first real career job would make it easy for me to get started, but it's almost impossible without credit. Then I got the UCNB Visa card. UCNB has helped hundreds of thousands of people get a jump start with their credit. They can help you too.
Call UCNB now for a description of their programs and requirements and for your own Visa card pre-approval at 800-325-9984.
Test your game show IQ.
Whoa. It's a toughie.
Nice one. Dessert for you.
Family Feud, today at 12 p.m. Eastern, 9 a.m. Pacific, only on Game Show Network.
$74 there. Yeah. 54 there. All right, these dollar values are doubled, and this could decide it. 100 people surveyed, top four answers on the board. Here's the question. Name a piece of good news people like to tell other people. Yeah.
I just had a baby.
Congratulations. Just had a baby. 49 people.
Play. We want to play.
You do?
Yes.
Okay.
Okay.
They're gonna play.
Okay.
All right. Very good.
They got a new car.
All right. Let's take a look.
Good.
Any of our 100 people say they got a new car? Norman.
Congratulations, you're the winner.
Well, thank you.
All right.
I hope I can say the same for you up here. Congrats, you're the winner. And away. And Stella, darling, piece of good news people like to tell other people.
That, you know, your son or daughter's going to get married, or you're going to get married. Something about getting married.
All right, Mom, that's a good day.
Maybe see something about getting married.
Let's get it, Monica. Let's go.
One answer. You've only got one strike on you. Get it all. Play for the big money.
I just got a raise.
Ooh, yeah, that's good news. Yes, yes. Hey, I just got a raise. If that's up there, you got it all. You'll play for the big money. If not, your second strike. I just got a raise. Did you have that? You're nice. I wish we had more money there. We don't have a lot. $54. We have some nice prizes for you, and I hope you had a nice time.
Yeah, we had a great time.
Delightful people. Merry, Merry Christmas. Merry, Merry. Be happy. And you're new, I'll be thank you. And I love my boy. Thank you. Take care. Who's going to play? Let's go. Out of your room. They want to do it again. Let's see if they can right after we watch this.
Do you want to play some rock and roll? Just tune in and play.
Rock and Roll Jeopardy! Weekends at 12:30 p.m. Eastern, 9:30 a.m. Pacific on Game Show Network.
With new Palmolive Spring Sensations, every day is spring.
Spring is in the air. Everywhere I look around. Spring is in the
air. It's spring sensations.
Every sight and every sound.
Now, Palmolive brings you the scent of spring blossom, ocean breeze, and botanical blend. It's like spring cleaning for dishes.
Spring is in the air.
New Palmolive Spring Sensations.
Spring is in the air.
Springtime, every time you do dishes.
Yeah, it's going to be a special night. Finally, some time alone. Mom's got the kids.
Introducing Campbell's Select, a line of sophisticated soups like chicken and pasta with roasted garlic or tomato garden. For those special evenings when it's just the two of you.
Have a good trip.
You and a bowl of Campbell's Select.
We have to do this more often.
Want something special made just for you? We have a soup for that. Introducing Campbell's Select.
I'll be right back with your new low Geico rate. Great. I can save you over $250.
Every week, 10,000 drivers switch their car insurance to Geico. We take all the necessary precautions. Geico Direct. A 15-minute call could save you 15% or more on car insurance.
Busy day.
What?
Ready?
I'm ready.
We've got Norman off there, earphones on. He's doing the breaststroke. Well, he's got, you know... He's got to do 5 hours a day. He can't do it. And we're going to... You got the money the last time, didn't you?
Yeah.
This is for luck.
Okay.
15 seconds, please. The autumn... Ready? Name something you do on Christmas Eve.
Open presents.
Something you feed farm animals.
Feed.
A sport played in spike shoes.
Football.
Somewhere people get bored.
Library.
A day to display the flag.
Memorial Day.
Turn around. Name something you do on Christmas Eve, we asked, and you said presents. Most people do. It's a lovely thought. Our survey said 28. Something you feed farm animals, and you said feed. Of course, you could have said farm, or you could have said animals.
I meant, you know, like...
You meant feed, of course you did.
Isn't
right,
it feed?
Right. Of course they do.
Oh, I thought it was called feed.
Our survey said it is. Zip. Is it called food? No.
I thought it was...
Sport called. Played in spike shoes. You said football. Our survey said... There you go. That's 74. Somewhere people get bored. You said... Library. That's only if you can't read. Our survey said... A day to display the flag. You said Memorial Day. Our survey said... 14, you got 88. Clear the board, please. You go back there, and we will get old Norman Jr. Here he comes. Champ, I'm going to ask the same questions that I asked Sissy. You cannot duplicate our answers. If you do, you hear this. I say try again, you give me another answer, okay?
Okay.
All right. Please remind everyone the answers Dion gave us. Give me 20 seconds on the clock. We wish you luck. Name something you do on Christmas Eve.
Say grace.
Something you feed farm animals.
Hay.
A sport played in spike shoes.
Track.
Somewhere people get bored.
Library.
Try again.
The park.
A day to display the flag.
Flag Day.
Of course. Yeah, I think we got to get you out of the water. It's too long, 5 hours. Something you do on Christmas Eve, and you said, say grace. Our survey said, presents, gifts, number one answer. Something you feed farm animals. You said, hey, feed the animals. Our survey said, 45. Number one answer. Do you like the way I weave these little songs in? Did you like that? Sport played in spike shoes. You said track. Our survey said 5. Football, number one. You're 62 away. Somewhere people get bored, apart from here. You said park. Our survey said nah. Church, number one. A day to display the flag. You said display day, flag day. Our survey said 19. 4th of July, number one. $157, $5 every point total up. $785.
I'm number one.
I'm number one.
Zeros.
All new Three's a Crowd. Find out who knows you best beginning November 29th only on Game Show Network.
People are talking about the great taste of Vlasic pickles like never before.
Want a Vlasic pickle?
Okay. Now that's the best tasting pickle I ever had.
Vlasic pickles. Try them and you might say...
Now that's the best tasting pickle I ever had.
What do you want to do?
I don't know. What do you want to do?
I don't know. What do you want to do?
You guys want cookies?
Yeah. Warm, ooey, gooey Pillsbury chocolate chip cookies. Make their day the Doughboy way.
When you have an ailment, different doctors might recommend different treatments. But for yeast infections, the number one recommendation of doctors is specific. Monistat, the number one doctor-recommended brand. Monistat.
Now our first denture cleanser keeps dentures feeling clean all day. New Fixident with ProGuard, a breakthrough tablet and bath system. First, place your dentures into the bath and release the power of ProGuard to get them 4 times cleaner. Then you lift the inner basket to help seal in the clean with the ProGuard barrier, protecting against plaque and odor-causing bacteria from morning till night. Fixident with ProGuard. Start cleaner, stay cleaner.
All together, one, two, three. Merry Christmas! See you here on Feud.
Some departing contestants receive for international entertaining or everyday meals West Bend's Electric Oriental Wok. It's ideal for stir frying, simmering, and stewing. And Jovan Sports Sense, exhilarating, vibrant, vital. For her, for him, because life is a contact sport. And the Kodak R Gang movie camera. A viewfinder to look through, a button to push for clear, colorful Super 8 movies without movie lights from Kodak. And Town and Country tableware by Washington Forge. Beautiful Fleetwood handles and mirror bright stainless steel. Dishwasher safe from Washington Forge. This is Gene Woods speaking for Family Feud, a Mark Goodson, Bill Todman production.